Welcome back, cartridge kids, to Slender the Arrival. We're on the flashback scene. We're getting close to the end here. Hopefully this is gonna be a little bit easier this go around. Nice, be nice to have a little break. Last one took forever. It seems way more mellow. I think I like this already. What is that? Who the hell just leaves windows open? No, come on.
No, shut.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Oh! Jesus! Come on, come on, come on!
That's why it's called flashback. Shit. So, was that me? No, I couldn't have been me, because I'm still here. So what the hell was that? Guess I'll go up in the hill. I'm pretty sure that I've missed a whole bunch of letters. I'm not really looking for them. What the fuck?
I'm so sorry. Forgive me.
Oh, was that supposed to happen? I don't know if that was supposed to happen. What? What are you? I don't like this at all. Nope, I don't like this at all. Oh. I'm gonna cry. Not because there's a woman crying, but yes, because a woman's crying. This can't be a good thing. That means I'm getting attacked by something. And then I'm gonna cry. Hello, miss. Can I help you with something? No, I just... Can I crouch? What the hell? Okay, let's not go in a circle again. This is a very creaky house. Maybe that's why she's cold. Oh shit. Hello? Oh! No! Why? Why? Well, that was it. Okay, guys, that was Slender the Arrival. That's really good story. The hardest part was running from those proxies. And from what I get from this, my sister was abducted by Slenderman. And turned into a proxy, and that was who killed me right there at the end. So anyways, if you guys like this, you can buy it on Steam. I can't remember how much it was, but it's on Steam. It's probably not that expensive. It's a good game. I recommend playing it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Hit 4 and 3, 2, 1.
Photobomb! Oh, sassy. So sassy.
I don't feel right. I need my, can I have a bag, please? this.
Yeah,
the pumpkin, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I have half a heart. Come on. Why are you touching Jeff?